for those one that couldn't make this year to come to the fair in Milan, we organize this little journey throughout our stand so that you can enjoy all the new items that we are launching for Salone 2022. We start with one of the most important pieces that we are launching this year, that is the Etienne sofa collection, a new sofa, modular, where we have the presence of wood in the little foot that is covering the metal frame, wood that can be American walnut or ashwood, stained in a different colors. One of the main features of this sofa is that all the modules from 150, 180, 210, 240 and 270 always have the seat cushion in one piece, so like a big mattress to enjoy the comfort that is granted by memory foam as well as a new way of padding done with micro flock material that is 100% recycled polyester. Another feature of this sofa are these totally curved elements available with two different radius so that you can arrange a different corner unit when designing the composition that you want to propose and offer to your clients. In addition to the sofa collection, we have our masterpiece Infinity that is now available with the top in marble, because we have a huge demand of this solution for the Infinity dining table, so we were able to develop a very light marble top available in the classic finishes that we have for the current collection, like Carnico, Sahara, Calacatta, but we are also adding some new finishes in terms of marble like Lapponia Green, Dover White, as well as Rome Imperial. The tabletop is available for the single base in a diameter of 120, 130 or 140, or also in the classical double base composition, rectangular or oval, from 220 to 280. As we were telling before, we are adding, thanks during this Salone 2022, three new marble that, as I mentioned, are Lapponia Green, Dover White and Imperial Rome, that can also be used for the new Berry dining table. Berry is a dining table with particular shapes in three different let's say shaping, with organic shaping from 180 by 160 to 280 by 130, like Berry Free in this case, with the legs made in solid American walnut. The tops can be arranged any how the design that you wish or according to our own proposal. In this composition, the table is combined with the Abbey dining chair, that is the development of the Copin collection, with the base done in ashwood, like this case stained gray, or in solid American walnut. In addition to the solid wooden base, this chair is also available on a metal wheel base or fixed base as well. Carrying on with the particular shapes of marble top, we are developing the new Callisto coffee table that is available as a Callisto mix with a composition of three different tops in different heights, 35, 30 and 25. Again, using new materials in terms of marble, like the Lapponia Green, Imperial Rome, in this case Carnico or Dover White, but they are also available as a single basis. In this case, the shape corrisponds to the height, so the same shape is available for the height 25, the height 30 has this particular shape, and the height 35 is the smaller version of, the coffee table. In addition to the coffee table, you can enjoy here the Matix collection, that is a new collection of TV units, sideboard and wall units that are available in open version like this case, that can be personalized with the drawers covered in saddle leather or in wood, similar to the Bio Collection concept, and the lighted container can be enriched with the use of embossed bronze metal finish or in the same leather color that you want for the drawers. These units can be fixed to the wall or they can sit on the top of the TV unit. TV unit that is available with a wooden top or a marble top, in a length of 320 like the one that you see here, or in a width of 214. This collection is complete, that we are going to see later on, with the sideboard available with wooden doors or glass doors. The internal are always lighted with dimmable LED lights. To complete the area, we have the new Gamen collection, that is partition that is has been increased in terms of possibilities and availabilities, adding a 90 degree curve and 1 meter linear elements that can be combined endless to arrange any kind of partition partitions and composition that need to be arranged inside a showroom or inside an interior situation. The system is always based on the aluminium pole veneered in American walnut. As additional elements for the news 2022, we have the new Eve sofa, that is a curved sofa for reception areas, lounges or waiting areas in a rounded shape, in this case covered with the fabric lint, that is a new introduction for this year. The sofa is totally removable so that you can change or clean the cover anytime you want. The unit can be personalized with the puff available in the same fabric or in a different fabric according to the design of the piece. In this composition you can also see one of the possibilities for the Callisto single table, in this case in a height of 30. To complete this area we have a new versatile unit that is called Delta, that is a wall unit, bookshelf that can be placed against the wall or can be a partition element inside any environment. In this case you can see that the back of the unit is completed with smoked glass or that is also available in wood. The element runs on a width of 80 centimeters in two different heights, 43 and 83. This is a typical Porada work because all the elements are made with a combination of real wood, veneered or solid. For example, all the pillars are made in solid wood, grooved to allocate the glass for the side and the back unit or the wall elements. To complete the Matix collection, as we mentioned before, we have the new sideboard available, as we mentioned, with wooden doors with a grooved handle in solid wood, and the top again available in wood or with marble top in the various marble available: Sahara Noir, Carnico or Calacatta Gold. The unit is also available, as we mentioned, with glass doors. In this case the unit is completed with dimmable LED lights. To move from the living area with the new Etienne collection, the new Matix collection, the dry wall unit, we are entering now the sleeping area, the night area, where Porada is continuously developing new items, new units, like the evolution of the Nian table that now is available with a fabric version in addition to the one with the saddle leather. And here we can see some examples of the new Echero lamp or the totem, always using the base of Echero. In this case you have a service top completed by a light that can be used as service table, side table in a living composition, or also as a different nightstand. To complete this area, we have an example of a composition of our wardrobe unit, My Closet. In this case, the composition has been organized with a writing desk to complete the closet with the closed doors in saddle leather. As Porada always tries to create items that are not only nice to see or nicely done or produced, but also pretty versatile, like this small functional console that is simply placed against the wall, that can be moved anytime and anyhow, entirely done in solid wood with a metal base. But in this case, no fixation is needed. Here we have an example of a different, let's say, living area with the island of Soft Bay, so giving an evolution to the Soft Bay collection. To complete the Soft Bay collection, we have developed a right and left island unit that can be combined. They can be combined together, they can be freestanding, but they can also be combined with a straight element. In the middle of the two units, you see the Eckig side table, no, coffee table, available with marble top in the different colors, so Sahara, Calacatta and Carnico, or with the inlaid veneer table top, wooden top. The two tables are available in, the name of the tables is Eckig, as I mentioned, available in 120 by 120 or 1 meter by 1 meter in two different heights, 30 centimeters or 38. Here we have the example instead of the Matix 214 TV unit, where the TV, instead of being hanged on the wall, is fixed to the wall paneling provided by Porada as additional element with all the cables that can run behind the wooden board, so that they can be totally hidden behind the unit, and they can enter from the bottom the TV unit, so you have the possibility of storing all the equipment inside the flap door available. Here we have instead a new example of a new finish for the Soft Bay bed, which is covered with a new tummy fabric, and here we have an example of Odino mirror that is now available also in ebony finish, together with the triple mirror and the Odino oval. So let's say little by little we are trying to give a little more opportunities or a little more versions of natural finished wood. We have, as we know, ash wood, which is provided from our French forest. We have American walnut, we have spessart art oak, and now little by little we want to introduce some accent pieces in this ebony veneered finish. As additional item for a functional item inside our collection, we have Savio, that is a new concept for a media station or even a working station that is being created with the cooperation with David Dolcini, creating an element that is a nice construction with the inlay technique combining maple wood and American walnut, maple wood that has been needed to create a light environment inside the unit, because nowadays we always need a media station or a working station inside the house, so where we can do a little bit of our, let's say, homeworks, as well as the possibility of working it from home that the pandemic obliged or taught us to do. Here we have the light, a unit that is equipped to give the possibility to work, so we have a desk, a hidden desk that can be opened and closed in order to close the unit. We have a lighted situation for to let people working, and then a little bit of function with a USB charger for mobile phones or the charger unit for the computer. The This little jewelry is completed with the use of saddle leather to cover the working top and some accessories that are provided inside the same unit. As you can see, in the development of the 2022 collection, we had a number of, let's say, evolution. It means items that have been added to the collection, completing existing collection. Like, for example, the Copin Bergère and the low back at the same time as well, that is now available with the metal base swiveling with the return system. So it means that when you sit and you move, the position of the armchair goes back to the original step, so that in order to keep the situation clean and tidy. Here we have the new wooden base for the Celine and Connie and Andy collection. In this case is a swiveling chair but without a revolving system. The base is available in solid ashwood stained in different colors. To complete the presentation here of the new MIDI writing desk, created with a combination of solid and veneered wood and the use of saddle leather to enrich this composition. In addition to the decoration in saddle leather, we have a number of let's say personalization to the unit, like this little drawer with grooved top in solid American walnut, where you can put pencil or your stuff, and on the other side we have the possibility of having an additional shelf to let our guests enjoy a glass of wine, water, or whatever you find necessary. This unit in cantilever can be right-sided or left-sided depending on the need of the client. And this is a new desk to complete a little bit the availability and possibilities inside the product collection of rich and evolved writing desk like we have already in our collection Flavio for a few years. One of the last items that we want to present you is the new mirror gong, that is a mirror that has to lay against the wall. This one cannot be hanged, where the supports are made in solid ashwood that can be stained in the different colors of the collection. It's quite a generous mirror, about 190 by 2 meters, to personalize at the same time, widen your internal environment. So, as you can see, little by little, our collection has been growing. We are introducing new fabrics like Lint collection, Tammy collection, and some other fabrics that will complete our offer. And at the same time, we took an action in growing existing items like the Infinity Table, giving to the client more possibilities to use and offer our products to their customer. We hope that you enjoyed our quick presentation. More details will follow with the issue of the catalog, and we really would like to see you as soon as possible with the opening of our Paris showroom. Thank you.